one way you can adjust the darkness of this is to simply take the outlines layer and change the opacity of it. So there you go. So less dark. You know, play around with this number to see what you like. Then turn the outlines on and off to see the difference. Okay, so it's really up to you of what you like. All right, that's pretty decent.